Hello, my name is Wanda Melendez, and I have a lot of passion for art. Since I was a child, I love drawing and doing arts and crafts, and now that I'm older, I still love trying to show my artistic and creative side through a new form of art, which is DIY or customizing things and pieces that I have at home. So for this video, I will be showing how I customize a purse that I have that is very simple, and I just want to give it a bit more of color and a little bit more of my personality. The first step of making a design to customize an item is to go and search for images of what you want on the design. In this case, I want to pick my favorite anime characters from the different animations that I like. Once I have downloaded the images that I will be making the design of, I will go onto Photoshop and sort of make a mock-up of how it would look. In a way, this is like an outline, and you don't have to do this if you don't know how to use Photoshop. You could definitely just go ahead and draw it out, but I just like to do this step just to try to get a more cohesive vision of what the design will look like. After I've done the Photoshop part, I look at it and I draw another, or I make another mock-up by drawing the Photoshop outline that I've made. After I finish doing the second drawing mock-up, I would say, I go onto the item, and depending on the item, if you can draw with a pencil on it, I will again draw it on the item first with pencil. The paint that I will be using is Angelus acrylic paint, which is paint for leather. The process of painting on the item is really therapeutic for me. I always put music on, and it just you feel at ease just making strokes on the item with paint. And once you're finished with the final result, it's just really rewarding, and you can't believe that you make this yourself. And I think that's probably the best part of this whole process.